My name is Ghulam Mohammad Chinsolkar. Qualified as a prosthetic and orthotic engineer. By birth, I had a congenital deformity. It's a shortening of 13 inches right now. I was taken to All India Institute for rehabilitation. When the doctor saw my leg, they said he should be amputated. My parent was very much hurt. They said, no, we cannot do that. And they took me home. I couldn't walk. I was just crippled, severely crippled. Some of the doctors who took the challenges at that time, and they made up me the first process similar like this, and same pattern and same design is I'm wearing right till now. But as I have grown up, the problem of my leg has increased because of the increase in length. And because of the increase in length, there was increase in the deformity. And to align the prosthetic, it had become very difficult. So, how to tackle this? Early Jaipur foot, I said that the technique, you know, it's heavy. Making is difficult. There is no total contact. Prosthesis needs a total contact because it takes your weight. It has to bear weight at different areas, which is not properly possible. With the new one, you can bear the patellar tendon weight pressure at the different muscles. So that way it is helpful. That I have hunted all over India for my complicated cases, and with this technique, I am happy, and I am going to go back to my people in Chennai and tell them, see, this technique has helped me.
I think this is one of the best projects that I have visited in this year. This changing life in overcoming challenges, you are giving a different, I think, a mode that we have never seen before in our district. Overcoming challenges by the people which are differently challenged, totally doing free work for them, not charging a single rupee, and this synergy between the Rotary Club and the Ratnanjiji Charitable Trust is something that we are looking forward to and enhancing it and taking it to a different level. The patients here are so enamored by the whole project, I think, and the small boy that I saw now, who was born without both the feet and today he can walk, and he's so proud of himself, I'm sure he'll be a very good, useful citizen in the future. I thank Rotary Club of Mumbai Worli and the Charitable Trust together for doing this wonderful job. Thank you.
So glad to see all this, and I saw a doctor, emne bhi emno foot, a different type, no, emno, by birth only he had, it was deformed, but Jaipur foot e tame je jatnu ene foot kari apyu emne. એ જે ખરેખર એ લેગ એમનો એટલો એમને જે જરૂરિયાત હતી એ પ્રમાણે થયો, અને નાઉ હી સો હેપી. આઈ એમ ઓલ્સો વેરી હેપી ટુ સી ઓલ ધીસ, એન્ડ ઇટ્સ ટુ મચ ઓફ વર્ક, એન્ડ ધ સોસાયટી શુડ હેલ્પ ઇન ઓલ સચ ઓલ ધ પ્રોજેક્ટ્સ એન્ડ ઓલ દેટ, એન્ડ ઇવન આઈ વુડ લાઈક ટુ ડૂ સમથિંગ ફોર ધેમ. થેન્ક યુ વેરી મચ.
ઇટ્સ એન એક્સલન્ટ વર્ક દેટ ઇઝ ડન હિયર. And the most important is that the follow-up that is done and the care is taken right from the childhood to the adulthood, and that is very important for the people coming over here. It's an excellent work, and I think everyone should see to it and help the center.
It's a great humbling experience coming here, and one feels really, you can see the transformation that they are impacting on people's life. While we cannot do it, we can give them some donation for them to continue their activities. And I just saw Abdul, and I was just told last month or so he came in, and now he's fitted, and now he's walking.
He
first time wearing jeans, wearing
full
length trousers. It's, you can see the joy of the transformation.
The least we can do is to donate and help them. I can't do all this, but the way I can help is to, I guess, give some donations, and I think we all should do it. We all should come in here, see the place, then only we can kind of relate and empathize, and I think we all should support them. Thank you.